show you a bit of trimming, a bit of a knife blade, long and thin. The side I'm cutting is the side I'm trying to pull the knife, you know, towards me, so it doesn't pull away. In this state, it cuts, you know, nice. When it's gone off, you'll need a Dremel or something. Make sure when you're resining, you come up past where you want to be. So there's resin or, you know, something to cut, else you're just cutting fibre. I'm going to sand a little bit after to make sure they're very flush, you know. When it's kind of in the tacky, you know, you can just hear it tack, but it's not sticky still on your fingers. That's when you want to trim. Here we go, mix some resin and start slopping this on here first. Light coat all round. I'm trying not to get it dripping. Nice little layer. I'll leave a bit overhanging, you know, everywhere. Douse that again. Don't need to go too heavy with the resin, just so it coats it, let it sink in, pick out any of this sort of stuff. It's just starting to heat up now, which is telling me that it's starting to kind of activate already. Again, overlap the edges with it. Don't try and tackle too much in one go, guys, you know, in case it does start to gel like mine. Let's try and get this last one in. Should be okay. I can feel the heat coming off of this stuff. I'm not gonna play around with it. It'll look fine. Right, guys, I'll keep poking around here. Trim it up a little bit, all these stragglers here, before it dries, because they'll be stuck in otherwise. And I'll be back after, all right. Had a little clean up, get yourself a few bottles of acetone when you're doing the resining work, because you're gonna need it cleaning your hands, cleaning the scissors, cleaning general everything. So that's kind of in there. I'll let that tack up the way I like it and come in and trim that off. I've shown you a little bit of trimming, how to do that. Just got to catch it at the right time. And this is probably going to be enough for this video, so I'll see you on the next one, guys. Hit those buttons, join the club. Yeah, become a Waysider. Raw and wriggling, guys. Keep it raw, keep it wriggling. All right. Lovely. See you soon, guys. Bye.
Be on the rat side. Be on the Wayside. Get on the Wayside, baby.